eyes, her eyes make the stars look like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Yeah, I know, when I compliment her, she won't believe me. It's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay, I say, when I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. 'Cause girl, you're amazing just the way you are. Her lips, I could kiss them all day if she'd let me. Her laugh, she hates, but I think it's so sexy. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, you know I'd never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. So, don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I'll say, when I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. And when you smile, there's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. 'Cause girl, you're amazing just the way you are.
Anthony, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. I know, Anthony, you got in at the beginning of Mass, but I'm now going to invite you to share your first kiss of married love. I think you'll agree that she looks absolutely gorgeous today. And when she walked up the line, she took the red one.
think you don't marry someone you can live with, you marry someone you can't live without. And I think that sums up perfectly. Having lived with Dan, I've learned a valuable lesson. When I'm wrong, admit it. When I'm right, keep quiet. Seriously though, I've never had a problem finding the words to express my love for Dan. But if I start, then I probably won't be able to stop. Surface to say that. Dan, I love you so much, and I can't wait to grow old with you. We planned our wedding day with LHLG, with all the little details, to the bird cages as we walked up the aisle, the number frames on the tables. I can only say you did an amazing job. It was worth all the extra grey hairs, and I see how happy you are. You have given the best gift any man could ask for. Two beautiful kids. They are the best presents anyone could ask for. Ladies and gentlemen, please raise your glasses to my beautiful wife.